Well, this is my first day in college. Wish me good luck in my future. Excuse me, is this the basic algebra class? And this seat taken?
Yes, this is the basic algebra class. You've came to the right place. No one's seat is taken. So go have yourself a seat.
Thanks. This is my first day of going to college.
Well, that's nice to see you on your first day of college. What's your name, by the way?
My name is Boris. What's yours?
Hi, Boris. I'm Doris.
It's good to meet you too, Doris. Especially on my first day. You seem very friendly and helpful.
Thanks, but there's no need to be shy, Boris. If you need any help, especially with studying and homework, I'm always here. The class is about to start now. We'll talk later.
All right. The class session is now over. I'll see you tomorrow.
Doris, the math problem seems pretty hard to me.
Yeah, why don't we just take a break for a while? We've been doing these assignments enough.
Seriously, you're the best and most helpful study buddy.
Thanks. You seem very understanding and caring to me.
Alright everyone, our first midterm exam is about to begin. Well, good luck on your first algebra exam, young man. Alright everyone, our first exam has just begun. Young man, our first algebra exam is now over. Mr. Boris Anderson. Congratulations. You did it. You did a fabulous job. You get a well-deserved, big fat zero on that test.
Doris, wait.
You disappointed me, Boris. You lied to me about studying for the exam.
Look, Doris, I'm so sorry that I let you down. Can I get another chance? I promise I will do better and study more.
Sorry, Boris. I have to go now. I have a lot of other important things that I must do at home. Get your free green hoodies right here. Think green. It's good for our planet Earth. Show how much you're supporting and respecting the Earth.
Cool. I'll take one. Well, hello there, Doris.
Boris, you've been changed. You shaved your mustache and now wearing new clothes.
Of course, I have been changed. I'm here to say I'm sorry for lying to you and letting you down. I still like you as my girlfriend that I can trust on. I'm also asking you if you can give me one more chance. Will you give me another chance if you help me? I will help you. I promise I won't let you down again.
Well, Boris, all right, I forgive you and have decided to give you another chance. Come on in, so we can study together.
All right, everyone. The second midterm exam has now begun. You may now start using your pencils now. All right, everyone. Our second midterm exam has already ended and I have already graded the exams. Well, Mr. Boris Anderson, since you have studied very hard, you got yourself a B+.
You did it, Boris. I knew that you could do it.